So the last thing is if to be able to email an export table, an access table to somebody else, and the command to do that in VBA is like this. I've just created my last button here. If you look at the build event, this is the command. It's called send object. So you want to send a table, you specify the name of the table in XLS format, right? You've got your to email address, your CC address, your BCC address, your subject line of your email message, and then the actual message part of the email message, which must be 255 characters or less due to a bug in Microsoft Office. And all you have to do is click on the button. I won't do it now because I don't want to send the email right now, but I guarantee you that it works. And thanks for watching.